$5 million is being funded to support youth employment in Opōtiki. Employment Minister Willie Jackson says it'll go towards two pilot projects as part of the He Poutama Rangatahi initiative. He says one in eight people under 25 aren't earning or learning, a harsh reality in regions like the Eastern Bay of Plenty. Funding will go towards two programs, as well as a distance learning hub so youth can enter tertiary studies without leaving the town.